Legislative Resolution Number 1443 by Senator Breslin, congratulating the Albany Academy Boys Basketball Team and Head Coach Brian Fruscio upon the occasion of winning the 2017 Boys Class A New York State Federation Basketball Tournament of Champions on March 26, 2017.
Senator Breslin.
Thank you, Mr. President. As this has been a tribute week to basketball teams across the state who've done very well, I'm honored to be here to recognize the Albany Academy, the city of Albany, who won for the second straight year the Class A Federation title. Now, 2 years straight being a state champion is kind of unique, but not with Albany Academy, a very special group of boys. And on March 26th, when you won that game, you won it decisively by 30 points over Walton, another team of distinction over the years. And this Albany Academy team has done much to put the area in the basketball spotlight. And led by Brian Fruscio, who is a phenomenon, a coach of excellence in his own right, but also the Fruscio name across the Capital District as it relates to sports has been phenomenal over the years. And with your assistant coaches Frank Mahoney, Joe Motley, Mike Long Jr., and the Long family I have known for many, many years. And your team, led by Hamir Wright, who was the Gatorade New York State Player of the Year. And we should write down that name because we'll be reading about him for years to come. And the other players on the team, Marcus Fillion, August Mahoney, who led the last game, incidentally, with 19 points, Ian Donlan, Mike Grandinetti, and Will Bennett. And I'll stop with Will for a minute because in the last game, Will had 16 points. But for this body, Will is the grandson of Justin McCarthy, who was the longtime head of bill drafting and a phenomenal basketball player in his own right, and as an aside, was my first basketball coach. And I see Mrs. McCarthy in the audience, so I take a shout out to her and the entire McCarthy family. Many of you know Patrick and Bill and James and the Bennett family, Maureen. And they've been just an important institution to us. And continuing on, Joe Whalen, Brett Young, Johnny Decker, Andre Jackson, C.J. Mulvey, Zach DeBlasi, Kieran Donyu, Saif Ullah, Pat Lacey, and again, Hamir Wright. And for each, there's a number of other players on the team. I could talk about your families, because you go way back in the Capital District. But this is a real class group. You have much to be proud of. Sometimes, you know, winning a title once can be an aberration. Winning a title twice means something special, and it means that there's a special group of young men with their coaches, their head coach, Brian Fruscio, the athletic director, Paul Gallucci, and Albany Academy. I salute you. Congratulations.
Gentlemen, we offer you the congratulations on behalf of the Senate. We extend to you the courtesies and privileges of the House. Please rise and be recognized by the chamber.